You want anything? Coffee?
Nah.
Vodka?
I wanted them pork chops. I told you we should have stayed.
How can you joke about this? Because I would be flipping out.
See, I do not know. I guess I'll break down later. You know what, though? I'm glad I know now. I guess I always knew deep down inside that we weren't meant to be together.
Yeah? And when'd you figure that out?
The night before the wedding. Something happened between me leaving the house and getting to the wedding. But you know, I shook it off because, damn, I had a beautiful woman that loved me to death. So, you know, I took all those feelings and locked them away because not everybody can marry their one true love. It was a pretty difficult situation. Do you, you know anybody like that?
No, I don't.
No.
But I do know somebody that was friends with this guy a long time, and she thought maybe it was more than just friends, but something happened to her, coincidentally, before your wedding. And she realized it was nothing more than just friends.
Nothing?
Nothing.
Just friends.
Just friends.